This mHelp clip has 19 steps. 1. Click Tools. A menu will appear. 2. Click Rules and Alerts. A dialog box will appear. 3. Click New Rule. A dialog box will appear. 4. Under Start from a Blank Rule, click Check Messages when they arrive. 5. Click Next. 6. Under Which Conditions Do You Want to Check, click Sent Only to Me. 7. Click Next. 8. Under What Do You Want to Do with This Message, click Reply Using a Specific Template. 9. Under Edit the Rule Description, click the underlined value. A dialog box will appear. 10. Click the Look In drop-down arrow. A list will appear. 11. Click User Templates in File System. 12. Click the template that you want to use. 13. Click Open. 14. Click Next. 15. Click Next again. 16. Type a name for the new rule. 17. Click Finish. 18. Click Apply. 19. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.